I'm here with some league-changing news. Broncos have re-signed Cameron Fleming to a one-year deal worth $4 million. As a backup, I don't mind, but he's not very good as a starter. Broncos needed some depth on the O-line, but I don't know about this. Let me know how you feel down in the comment section below. Peace.